The proper upper and lower formulas convert text to either all uppercase, which is the upper formula, or all lowercase, which is the lower formula, or in a proper case, where it will make the first letter a capital letter and all the rest the correct case. So let's test this. Let's type in this is text. So if I want to change this to a proper case, just do proper and you just include the text in there. So can you see? It makes all the capital letters in front and then the rest is fine. If I want to do upper, to make everything uppercase, or lower, everything lowercase. So it's very easy to do. You just input the formulas, the text inside the formula.